Welcome to Teacher Essentials for Success, Assigning Lessons and Activities tutorial. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be able to assign a lesson or activity to your whole class, assign a lesson or activity to a group, specific students, or an individual student, modify settings when assigning to meet your classroom needs. Let's jump in and see how you can begin assigning lessons and activities to students. Once logged in, select Explore Libraries to access your library of choice. Use the subject icons or search feature to narrow your topic. Explore your curriculum by activity, lesson, or collection, and choose a lesson or activity to assign. You have two options when assigning activities. Assign all activities will allow you to assign all activities within the lesson at once, while assign will allow you to assign individual activities, providing flexible, targeted options. To get started, click your preferred assigning method. First, select the class you want to assign the work to and click Next. Next, determine who will receive the lesson or activity. By default, all students will receive the assignment. However, clicking Edit Students in Groups will allow you to assign the work to a specific group, individual students, or a single student. If changes are made, click Save. If you want students to access the work on a specific date, select Start Date and choose your desired date and access time. A due date can also be assigned if you like. You can even automate archival after the due date, removing the ability for students to access the work once the due date passes. If this is an activity you want students to complete routinely, you can enable Repeat Activity. Simply select the time frame and duration of access. Next, you can assign or remove tag standards. To learn more about tagging standards and monitoring progress by standard, check out our Assigning and Grading Against Standards tutorial. Lastly, you can choose to place this activity into a specific folder to stay organized if desired. Once all of the assignment details are in place, click Assign Now. Students will have immediate access to their lesson or activity unless a specific start date was selected. That brings us to the end of the Assigning Lessons and Activities tutorial. If you have any questions, please watch this tutorial again or visit the Help Center for additional support.